observes his desperate state. Unwashed, unshaven, on the edge.
Wife's gone, children dead.
For 2 years now, he has sat by this hearth, keeping a flame alive. No company, no trust, no way out.
Wife's gone, children dead.
All life has gone. Bitterness prevents death. 3 Olympian sisters. There's sympathetic Hestia. Goddess of the hearth. And commanding goddess Hera, with Demeter by her side. Hera is goddess of marriage and women, with a vengeful, jealous nature. Demeter is more concerned about the seasons and harvest. All three are dissatisfied, bored, and constrained by their myths. Hestia smiles as the goddesses decide to play a game. The man's misery, now an amusing distraction. Hera prepares a list of goddesses. His freedom and choice. Stupid man. I'll find you a wife, and then you can wake up and sort yourself out. First on her list is Demeter's daughter, Corey. Hera hasn't thought this through. As the myth goes, Hades, god of the underworld, has a claim on her. Every half year, she is summoned to join him in the underworld, so can never stay on Earth. But anyway, Hera sends down Demeter's beautiful daughter, Kore, the first candidate to replace his wife.
Life would have wanted. Let's not talk about that now.
Gone. Children dead. Jocasta turned up. I thought that all my prayers had been answered. Those eyes, that mouth, there was something reassuringly familiar.
Too familiar. Same eyes, same teeth. The mother of his deceased wife. Was she a goddess too? What happened to her? Hera?
Separated from her mortal lover, Ashdon.
Thank you.
never trust again. Terpsichore has got it right. Her focus and delight make her indestructible. I must trust myself, find my own way. I'll take control, I'm out of here. Someone else can play this miserable game. I'm free!
Ashdon has sorted himself out. At last, moving on from his grieving. And we're back on Mount Olympus. Demeter has found her sisters and is determined to hold them to account for the destruction caused by their meddling. Hasn't it been fun, though? Great to get some excitement, get away from the hearth. I helped Ashdon snap out of it too. Whoops, here she comes.
Adventures, it's a lot to live up to.